from our friends at Panini America. I've got highlights from a box of Donruss Baseball that I pre-broke.
Nice.
And since this is pre-recorded, did I pre-break it? I'm not sure, but we've got, I don't know why pitchers get any hype at all, to be honest with you.
This guy
there. This guy's a little different, although I said the same thing about Kerry Wood when he was with the Cubs.
Sure. Well, Strasburg, and now
yeah.
Do we even remember who that is? Is he even playing anymore? Did he retire technically?
Retired. Yeah,
Strasburg. He technically retired. Okay.
Yep.
So I kept one pack to show you kind of the sequencing.
Garrett Cole was pretty hyped, and I guess he lived up
to it. He was.
So you're going to find a collection of retired greats like George Brett, active players like Henry Davis, Bobby Witt Jr.
Oh, he's great.
Heston Kerstad. And then rated prospects, Thomas White, pitcher, who cares? Kevin Alcantara.
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
Then some sort of insert usually.
We've
got Diamond Marvels.
Yep.
George Lombardo Jr. And last but not least, every pack is going to have an optic card, and ours was a rated prospect of Ethan Salas.
He's a very good player. He's only a 17-year-old catcher. I think he's a double.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Pretty impressive kid.
I really like the look of these.
They're nice. Oh, sure. They're sharp.
I'm not going to go through all of them, but tons of rated prospects. I mean, tons. Absolutely. I mean, a stack of base.
Yeah, you get 3 autograph cards or memorabilia cards, 24 inserts and parallels, 48 rated prospects, and 24 optic cards. So it's loaded. Yeah.
I don't know. Do either of you guys have a name off the top of your head you'd be curious?
Of a player?
Oh, we've heard of him, right?
Yeah.
Zach Veen.
Dylan Cruz is a good one that I think people really like.
Sure. Who's the catcher? I was just hearing about that Arizona called up. It's got power for days. He's a catcher.
Oh, this guy's good too, right? Drew Jones, Arizona.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yep. There you go. Sure.
Oh, there's Dylan.
There's Dylan Cruz. Yep.
Okay. Yeah, Dylan's a good one.
So lots of opportunities to get some great prospect cards. And then I've got some shiny parallels.
Oh, Jay Buhner. Wow.
How about name you see all the time? Jay Buhner,
some
player. And then we go way old school vintage, Bob Gibson.
I like that picture.
One of my favorites, and I'm sure yours too, Chris. Mike Schmidt.
That's a great picture as well.
Yeah.
I feel like I haven't seen that one.
And if I was still collecting Jackson, I'd be trading for that one right there, baby. Look at that.
Awesome. Yep.
8 men out. Yep.
And then we've got, I forget what everybody calls that tech something.
It's like a
different.
Laser. It's like a laser.
And that's Jim Thome. Also, David Wright.
Mm-hmm.
He was such a good player for when he was in the league.
Yep.
Gavin Williams.
Yep.
And then number 275 for your Minnesota Twins, James. Johan Santana.
He's my favorite twin. He's a lefty.
Yep.
I have a little Johan collection. That's fun.
Yeah.
And down in Cincinnati, my boss, David Real, Johnny Bench, big red machine, numbered to 99. Good looking cards this year, right?
They are
crushed it with the photography. They really crushed it with the photography.
All right, let's see what I got going on here. There was a method to my madness when I repacked everything.
I'm glad they show more of like the back of the player because they can't do anything about the licensing on the front. So I'm glad that they show more of the back. It's nice.
Yeah. Get creative. It's okay.
Yep. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
So we got some optic regular cards, Wade Boggs, Jim Thome, Tom Seaver, Gavin Stone, Greg Maddux. Love that Atlanta
Braves
uniform. Ozzie Smith, got to love him. He must have made his franchise management nervous doing them cartwheels, but never twisted an ankle on one.
He was a wizard. That's all that matters. He made it happen. Yep.
Gavin Williams, David Wright, David Ortiz, Abner Uribe, and my guy, Iron Man, Cal Ripken.
That's one bad.
And Orange Evan Carter, numbered 199.
Nice. good young player.
Mm-hmm. And then this was shiny rated prospects. Enrique Bradfield Jr. Zidane Raffella.
He's up at playing for Boston. Yeah.
Yeah. Right? He is.
49.
Yeah. Number nice.
49.
Like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Little crack dice thing going on there with Leo Freeze, but I don't think this
I think they call those velocities. They call those velocities.
Okay. Velocity, okay. Numbered to 79. We got a Cade Horton Green.
Nice.
I like the green
to 149. Yeah, I kind of like that green color too.
Yeah,
a little like a neon foamy. And then what threw me off a little bit, both rated prospects, both cards numbered to 149, two different colors, one numbered on the front, one numbered on the back.
Interesting. Yeah.
Jackson Merle's a good player though too. Yeah.
And then another Zidane Raffella, this one a red numbered to 275.
Color match. Beauty.
Fun. Yep.
And then this was inserts.
Oh, yeah.
Retro. Mario Soto.
That's a nice looking card.
I like those, yeah.
Yeah.
And I love this one. Cal Ripken just giving a little jump. He's a tall guy. Holy cow, when I walked past him, I didn't realize how tall he was. So a little blooper in the infield. He just needs a little hop. Bomb Squad, James Wood.
He's doing really well right now.
There he
Alex
is.
Rodriguez.
Yeah. Hey, Rod.
I thought this was pretty cool. Look at all the stuff going on with this design on Unleashed.
Snakes.
Mayo.
That is really fun.
Then we've got Milestones, 10 gold gloves for Ken Griffey Jr. Record 262 hits for Ichiro.
Nice.
Diamond Marvels, Diego Cartea, catcher for LA. Diamond Marvels, Harry Ford, catcher for Seattle.
Nice.
And then greetings from Atlanta, Chipper Jones.
Nice.
I think the back of the card is even more brilliant than the front with that.
Postcard.
Yeah. Nice postcard. Yep. Really nice.
Then this is Optic rated prospects. Kevin McGonigal.
Yeah, he's from an area where I grew up in Pennsylvania. Cool. Yeah.
Jackson Merrill.
Yep.
Aiden Miller.
Yeah, he's a Philly.
Brandon Maya. Chase Dollander. Daniel Espinoza. I know you saw that color back there. Picture though. Ty Floyd.
Okay.
Floyd numbered to 199.
Nice.
I mean, I was just so impressed always with the diversity of Donruss.
Sure.
This is a really good value at currently selling at 180 a box.
Not bad. Yeah.
And we haven't gotten to the quote hits yet.
I was going to say, do we get a whammy?
Milestone Shiny, 4,875 strikeouts for Randy Johnson, numbered to 199.
Yep.
Look at that Unleashed of That's Jacob cool. Wilson, numbered to just 49. The only thing that would make that better is if he was wearing a red uniform.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, it looks nice.
That'd be pretty cool.
I love these milestones. We got Mark McGwire, 585 home runs, and it's hard to pick up. Yeah, there you go. 99. Look at the
It almost looks like the
Starburst.
Like one of those call outs, in a comic strip.
Thing. Yeah.
That effect and look at the Kaboom effect. It's kind of similar how they have that. Yeah.
And then we've got 9-time All-Star Vlad Guerrero also. Oh, no, excuse me. 49. So that's our second card numbered to just 49.
Yeah, one state didn't get one of them. So, that's how it goes.
All right. Now,
Delaware.
This was our lowest numbered.
Ooh. Card.
Jim Tomey, this is like a black velocity or something.
That's a black
like
velocity, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a nice one.
And that's numbered to just 39.
Wow. Probably the most underrated Hall of Famer to me.
Oh, by far.
Oh, yeah.
By far.
I mean, great the career.
Dude, the dude has over 600 home runs. You never hear a word about him.
It's because he's a humble guy, too.
Right. Yeah, well, just, you know.
Jersey Kings, Justin Crawford for your Phillies, number 9.
You remember his dad, Carl Crawford, who played.
Oh, sure.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And then our two autos were about as good as it gets.
Oh, boy.
Rated prospects, Jackson Churio.
Awesome.
Boom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's great.
The Brewers are doing good, and he has a lot to do with it, too. Mm-hmm.
And then we met this young man last year, Charlie Soto.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah.
What a box, right? What a box.
Really cool.
Mm-hmm. So,
Twins prospect.
So. Yep.
Chris, we're going to do four winners from this box. It'll be auto, jersey, shiny. Yeah, I was thoroughly impressed and happy with that rip.
Who was the jersey?
Match? Your guy Crawford.
Oh, yeah, Justin Crawford. There we go.
So I'll go back through and pull the shiny numbered. That'll be one prize lot.